So here it is, beautiful October 1st. It's 9:33 in the morning. We just learned about the United States government shutdown. Who in the world cares? Picture perfect reminder. Price works in mysterious ways. Price never, ever, ever cares about what the heck is happening in United States government. The rally is on and we're enjoying the ride. I'm moving my stop to break even. I am expecting a pullback from danger zone. Painless trading. 3 points later, United States government is collapsing and we're taking long. We're buying, buying, buying. And here it is. Danger zone is here. Do not ignore what price is telling you. Pullback is inevitable. And here's the power of trading pure price. Each and every time we see confirmation that price does not care about the news. This is magnificent buying area. Decision point one is the end of the minor trend. And the bearish trend was so weak overnight that, as we discussed in Alpha Wave Traders Club, the beautiful thing would be to buy, not to sell, despite the horrific horror news that we have 800,000 people on furlough. We're having more millions that will be working without pay, and we're buying S&P 500. Will indicators tell you that? Huh? 3 points later, the magic of pure price? This is my trade exhaustion level. This level show you very, very clearly where to take profits off the table and what not to enter into. My guiding light told me very, very clearly, very powerful buying opportunity. That's all there is. So those of you who enjoyed this ride, this is your first lovely ride for this morning. We'll do one more trade and you're done. And that's the magic of trading pure price and exercising patience and discipline. And remember that pure price will always override anything news will tell you. So those who sold this morning, ouch, because right now price is pointing down, if it will blast through danger zone levels, to even bigger rally. But this is a brick wall. This is my trade exhaustion levels. I am thrilled, Catherine. You are my hero. So lovely to talk to you. Long on decks. That's awesome. Yes. And that's the power of the price. Catherine, you are my hero. The only woman I've ever met that trade decks with Alpha Wave Trader Method. My God, how amazing, how spectacular. You are truly my hero. So I'm trading very, very carefully. That's precisely the reason why I moved my stop to break even, because each and every trader who knows Alpha Wave Trader Method would know what this means. It means my trade exhaustion level. It means take the profits off the table and leave only 10% on. That's all there is. Simple and pure and precise. Nothing speculative. Four clear rules, stops and targets, everything based on what price is telling me. Have fun. Buckle up. If price will blast through danger zone levels, the skies are the limit. I simply pay attention to what price is telling me. So this is how critical this level is. This is a level that's telling you power or weakness. Guess what? I'm adjusting my trail even closer. My trail is 16.78.50. 16.78.75. Let's get this show on the road. Will the price be powerful enough to blast through the danger zone level? Haha, who could have thought that government shutdown will be so much fun? Picture perfect example. The power of pure price. And the sad reality of those who ignoring pure price and trading the news. Ouch. Very predictable, my trade exhaustion levels. And price is struggling again, as spelled out. In order for my long to continue into larger time frame, price must blast through these levels. If it's not happening, ouch! Price will collapse because danger zone had been reached. My trade exhaustion level. So there we are. We are out. The price had not been able to break through the danger zone levels. Once again reminding you the power of your price over any news and over any indicator. So this adorable 4-point long, we're out because danger zone had been reached. Despite the phenomenal news of United States government shutdown, we had taken long because S&P 500 had reached the end of the minor trend. So if you know where these levels are, you know what not to enter into. You know where to monitor for reversals. I'm monitoring this level very, very careful for my next news. Class is ongoing. Next class starts next Monday, October 6th.